Hello, it's Claire Phoenix. I'm here with Michael Carney. He's managing director of a new company called Raindrop, based in Dublin. Is that right?
Yeah.
And can you tell me exactly what your product is?
It's a premium functional vitamin water drink, which uses a dosing technology. So basically, we keep our ingredients stored in the cap. We simply remove the cap, press the plunger to release the ingredients, shake, and it's ready to drink. It protects the ingredients, it protects the nutrients, and delivers a fresh beverage experience when you need it.
Fantastic. So are they in liquid format?
Yeah, the contents is liquid, yeah.
Okay, and what flavours does it come in?
We have an orange and grapefruit B vitamin boost and elderberry and lemon vitamin C revives.
And it's always difficult with vitamins, isn't it, to mask some of the flavour of vitamins. It can be.
Yeah, no, because we don't actually have to put so much into the product and we're not putting all these nasty preservatives and things in with the drink, we're actually avoiding these aftertastes and things, whereas other drinks have sort of preservatives to mask the flavour of certain sweeteners and vice versa. So it's far more natural, healthier way to actually get a beverage. So.
Mm-hmm. And what's your background?
My background has always been in sales and marketing, and you previously worked with Red Bull in Ireland before moving to a distribution company in Ireland, working with Wrigley's and Rockstar energy drink before the recession kicked in and I was out without a job. So from there I sort of took the venture upon myself and set up a business and ploughed ahead, making mistakes left, right and centre, just getting the business set up, and here I am now with a drink on the market in Ireland.
Very exciting. That's what beverage innovation is all about. What I love about is your package though, and I like the clear bottle and also the explanation on the side of how to use it.
Yes.
That's so critical, isn't it? Communication to consumers.
Yes, one of the biggest things we sort of learned is, as we were going along, we sort of had wording for the early stages, push, shake, etc., etc., but it just didn't work. It sort of, you had to have something that brought people away from the cap to read something. People don't read instructions, they naturally just think they know it all and pick up the product. So trying to evolve it with this cap was good, because previous caps, the cap was twist and you wouldn't be able to pull down and the ingredients would fall down, but people couldn't get to the water, and they'd drink the whole drink without mixing any ingredients. So when we actually partnered with Vicap, we actually had a product that you couldn't get to the fluid without mixing it correctly. You're actually able to add instruction to the cap. You're actually able to bring people away to the side. It's very important. And I think whoever gets ahead and educates people the most in this sector is going to be successful.
So. Mm, definitely. And what is interesting is it's real personalised nutrition on the go, isn't it?
Completely. It's just a whole new way to sort of get your healthy vitamin dose, and the introduction of amino acids, electrolytes, Q10, all these other ingredients that sort of degrade in fluid. It's very, very important. So yeah.
Great. Well, we wish you all the best and look forward to seeing you enter in the awards later in the year.
Yeah, thank you.
Great.
Very much.
Thank you.